Now guys, EA is releasing new cards this week, and while they didn't give him a lower rating, they gave him the accolade he deserves. The main downfall of having the new look Joey Barton card in your squad is that he doesn't play nice with others. He doesn't link up with teammates, regardless of who you put him beside. So it's proof once and for all that Joey Barton just plays for himself rather than putting the team's needs ahead of his own.